This is our TZM rod product. The rec restylization temperature of TZM is about 250 degrees higher than that of molybdenum, and it has better welding performance. Therefore, TZM panels are mostly used to make finished parts and structural parts in high-temperature vacuum furnaces, as well as supporting boats.